Soon, cameras will take us to the podium to see the award ceremony. But in the meantime, let's take a look at the final ranking of the MotoGP class.